It is important to understand that dogs run in packs, and one dog is always dominant, the pack leader.
God damn it, stop ignoring me!
You must assert yourself as pack leader with dominant energy.
All right. This is abuse. I'm a child, and I'm entitled to attention! Quit it, Mom!
It doesn't seem to work as well when I do it.
Okay, let me show you how to express the dominant energy. What I have done is I have brought over some Kentucky Fried Chicken.
Ooh, Colonel.
I am going to eat first, because that is what the pack leader does.
Give me the chicken. Give me some chicken. What are you doing? I want chicken! Give me some goddamn chicken!
I am not going to acknowledge the child's attempt at aggressive, dominant behavior. Now you eat the chicken.
Mom, give me some chicken. I want some chicken, Mom!
We won't reward him until he's in a calm, submissive behavior.
God damn it, I am not a dog! Give me a chicken. Give me a chicken. I want the chicken. Chicken! Give me a chicken! Give me a chicken! Give me a chicken! Give me a chicken!
We need him to become relaxed and submissive.
Yeah. Okay, I'm fine. I'm cool now. May I have some chicken, please?
Oh, very good, sweetie.
Oh, no, now he's lying. You can tell from his stance he's still aggressive dominant.
Suck my asshole, taco bender!
See?
God damn it, you can't stand here and eat KFC in front of me! Now hand it over! You can't do that to me! God damn it, you didn't get him!
I'm not being aggressive, I'm being dominant.
Wow, I have a lot to learn.
Mom, I'm serious. This has gone on long enough. Get that guy out of here and give me a piece of chicken. That's how you want it, bitch? Fine! I hate you! I'm running away!
Oh, dear.
It's okay. This is all part of the dominant struggle.
But what if he does run away?
Let him go. He'll be back. This is a good opportunity for you to relax and enjoy your favorite hobby.